Hey guys, it's me, Evanator, and welcome back to Battlefront. Now, I didn't know that we were actually, doing Han Solo, but this mission, I've seen some of it, not all of it, but I technically know what it's about. Oh, snap, I forgot to start the timer. Okay. This video, okay, the last Battlefront video I did not want it to be 50 minutes long. For my God of War videos, I try and make them as long as possible, but I was guessing before then. Oh my God.
I think we just won.
Oh, hello, Your Highness.
Good work out there. But I'd expect nothing less from Inferno Squad.
So you've spoken to General Calrissian.
You've done a lot of damage to this Alliance.
Did I already watch this?
Yes, we have, ma'am. And there's no excuse for it.
Watching you fight today, it's clear you're not just running from the Empire. This means something to you.
It does. We've been fighting our whole lives. It's taken us too long to realize that we were fighting for the wrong side. This war is far from over. We would like to help you, if you'll let us.
People like you, the reason hope can prevail. Hope is the reason we're going to win. Welcome to the New Republic.
Thank you, ma'am.
Cool. Months later. So it's not really a squad now.
Senator Organa, it's been a while.
Building a republic is busy work.
So is chasing after an Imperial fleet.
It's about to get busier, Commander. I need a favor. One of our generals has gone missing. I tracked him to Takodana, but he isn't answering his call. I need you to find Han Solo.
Wonder why he's gone.
Pour me another Park Kellen Slink.
Not until you pay for the last one.
Come on, you know I'm good for it.
I don't know that you're good for anything. Where's my Wookiee?
Chewie's working on the Falcon. Long-range communicator took a hit back on Jomar.
You never bring him around anymore.
You make him nervous.
You two are up to something. Spit it out. You know all business goes through me.
I'm meeting an Imperial turncoat. Says he can help us free the Wookiees back on Kashyyyk. You seen him?
I swear, if you bring the Empire to my doorstep...
You know I always cover my tracks. Come on now, help me out. Help Chewie.
I don't know your man, but it is late. And you may find that this crowd is... talkative.
Thanks, Maz. I owe you one.
You owe me more than that, Han Solo. And don't you forget it.
music is weird. Hey, time, dude. Can I crunch
Quiet hours at Sky Strike Academy for what? Just get kicked out and then up here? Stupid Empire.
This place is weird.
The LD-65s are out of production.
Already?
Well, that's what I heard. Can't get one anymore.
Shame. For real shame. At
least we got one of our own.
When was the last time you saw her?
I don't know. It's hard to remember. I miss her. I miss Gonki so much.
Why not just try another droid?
It wouldn't be the same. Gonki was my friend. She liked to walk around my apartment, give me advice, have oil baths, that kind of stuff, you know.
I'm gonna be honest. No, I don't.
So you have no need for weapons. That is acceptable. I have acquired many of the rarest items in the galaxy.
What are you looking at me?
Precious ores, vintage vessels, ancient masks, assassin droids. All these things can be yours. I insist you purchase something. I will wait.
They're worth more alive. I get it. But it's just easier to kill them.
Huh, what happened to you?
The fuel you burn chasing someone cuts into your reward. You blast the target, cash in, move on to the next, and you're earning more faster. Don't give me that look. You can't kill me. If they wanted to be alive so badly, they wouldn't have someone trying to kill me.
This is kind of... This place is weird.
It's easy. We ambush. Imperial convoy.
Oh, snap.
I know a spot on the Altano trade route.
I like it. We're gonna need a crew.
That's why we're here, isn't it? Keep an eye out.
Hey, I can join your crew. Is little man over there in your crew?
She was not.
She absolutely was. You're delusional. You're jealous.
I am not. All right, maybe a little.
Wait, she's looking at us again.
Us?
Me.
Don't know how I'm gonna pay him. As for the room.
Stop worrying. The plan is foolproof.
Sure. Smuggling stuff inside a Tauntaun's a good idea.
Also, I haven't seen the Solo movie yet.
On Chandrilla.
My dad has.
The Empire's all over Coruscant. Running in and out of the core like this is reckless.
I'm just trying to protect you.
Yeah. The longer you're alive, the more credits we can make. Together. But we don't need these risks. Think about it.
Fine. I'll think about it.
Now keep your voices down.
The last thing we need is someone stealing our ideas.
Alright, stolen.
The Republic doesn't care about you.
Neither does the Empire. Choose your side wisely.
There's only one side.
Your side?
No, the Republic! You're not listening. Ah, forget it. I can't talk to you when you're like
Look
this.
It down.
You're dead meat.
Huh? I didn't get that.
Which part?
Sorry.
Look, I can actually dance.
I don't understand.
Kinda. Yeah.
You've gotta be kidding me.
Wait.
Great.
I don't understand you.
Wait, he sounds like...
No way! That's Han Solo. Look! No, look. Definitely stop staring. Pretend he's looking. Oh, he sees us. He definitely sees us. Be cool.
Yeah, I'm right in front of you. Actually, behind you, but that doesn't matter. Hello. Yeah, I forget what it's called. I think. Oh no, there's like these swords.
Marati, good to see you.
There's this big guy and then
a
small prince.
Haldora, you know him? After you left me stranded during the Zerka job, not a chance. Come on, it all worked out. It must have, because here you are. Back off. Find your Paldora on your own. You two can talk about your stupid beards. So he's a bearded guy. Got it.
You're gonna sell me the ship for my price, and I'm not gonna put a hole in your gut. That's the deal. I sincerely recommend you take it as offered. Take your time to think about it.
You sound like a cowboy. Also, why am I, like, a bit faster now? Also, I've... It's not like I just walked in water and now I'm running and just, it's all squishy. Hello. Are you Pandora? Or whatever your name is?
Hey, Mr. Paldora. Long time no see. My Wookiee pal was just asking about you.
You must be confusing me with that insufferable man upstairs.
My mistake.
Huh. You guys got some...
2,000 credits! That's not what you quoted me before.
What can I say? Prices change sometimes, that's all.
Your prices, maybe. The market hasn't changed anywhere else in the galaxy.
Trust me, I'm very in touch with the business.
You're about to be very in touch with my fist. Lower the price.
Now, it's 3,000 credits.
Last chance, pal.
How about 4,000 credits?
Wait.
5,000 credits!
Fine, stop! 5,000 credits! I need this, all right? Just stop!
So this is where the thing should be. Oh yeah! I remember, it's quest something. Yeah. The bad guy that looks like a skeleton, he's like a goblin guy.
Just a race. You can do this. One quick tune-up and you can take the championship.
Ah, cool. Yeah, and he has like this big partner. He's like he's the skeleton guy.
Still moving cargo for Black Sun?
Yeah, Idarim is prosperous to say the least. Hiring like you wouldn't believe.
I got access to muscle if you need a connection.
Follow my own lead, Tula, but I'll keep that in mind. Thanks.
Isn't that like... whatever. Hello? How is it hanging, my bro? That's hip hopping in on... oh. Why does this thing have like prison cells?
I can get you all the Munyak wool you want, but the question remains whether or not you can afford it.
Understand something here. Munyak wool has no price for me. I mean that literally. I'd do anything to feel that fuzz.
It's the truth.
Something tells me you two do not agree on this.
What the hell are you doing?
Why don't I give you a moment to talk it over?
What the... okay.
Keep walking.
Oh, okay.
Mazumi, we go way back. She and my dad would raid derelict ships, yeah? I'd go with them sometimes. Not really. Oh, you don't believe me? Well, fine. Go ask her yourself. I'll wait.
My God. This is great.
If the rumor about Ryloth is true, I can see him again.
Oh, okay. Alright, Mr. Man, I heard you had some...
You know, you look just like a friend of mine, name of Haldora.
You think I look like that idiot drinking Marinzane gold?
He can afford to drink Marinzane gold?
Must be nice, right?
Top floor?
I've been practicing my Wookiee.
Yeah, let me just climb up. Snap.
Han Solo. I'm Imperial Specialist Ralsius Paldora. It is
just
a pleasure to finally meet you.
You want to keep it down?
Oh, right. Because we're meeting incognito.
Come on, we need to get you out of here.
Off we go, then!
Oh, no. Yes, let me just walk slowly.
I have the information you asked for. Not on me, of course. I've hidden 2 data cubes in the woods. For safety.
You've gotta be kidding me.
The first one has Imperial shipping routes, fueling locations, hidden armaments. It's all for the Republic. In exchange for safe passage and asylum.
What about your Kashyyyk intelligence?
It's in a separate location. Trust me. I have everything you need to free the world.
Tell me how you learned all this.
Oddly enough, most statisticians are killed by apprentice statisticians. What do you mean?
Frenzy Earth?
I assume this is your fault?
Usually is.
That's my number one rule, Solo.
No fighting. Come on. We gotta move.
I stashed the first data cube at a generator just ahead.
You really couldn't bring the intel with you, huh?
I'm a covert agent. That wasn't bringing me from...
Stormtroopers.
Oh, snap!
We gotta take them out.
Yeah, we gotta take them out, bro.
What did you do? This blaster's just for show. I never learned to shoot.
Great.
Oh, snap. You know, this is boring. Pop! Oh, snap!
Solo.
I've murdered him. It's like, hey Jim. Oh, hey Bob. Oh, snap. No, wrong button.
Gotta lose an arm like this.
Oh, but I can't stop.
Excuse me, get dead. I think that's a lot lower than what you just said. Oh, a bomb button again! That's right, I'm good at the game. Damn it. I kept trying to throw my mine, but I accidentally keep pressing the charge button. Alright, let's try that again.
I stashed the first data cube at a generator just ahead.
What the?
You really couldn't bring the intel with you, huh?
Mr. So.
Stormtroopers, stay quiet. We gotta take them out.
No. You do. This blaster's just for show. I never learned to shoot.
Great.
Get them, Han Solo!
Okay. Throw right button.
Should get their attention.
Ha!
Huzzah! Do you know stormtroopers only land 77% of blaster shots?
Oh, they're landing a lot on me!
Oh, snap!
God damn it! Wish that guy would help me. Stay back. This guy's saying they only land 75% of shots, but they're getting like headshots on me.
I stand like every time they shoot, a generator
I don't care.
Just
hope this works.
Okay.
You really couldn't bring the intel with you, huh? Stormtroopers, stay quiet. We gotta take them out.
No. You do. This blaster's just for show. I never learned to shoot.
Great.
Get them, Han Solo.
Yeah, it could work.
Health and I can't hit any bullets. My god, there's so goddamn many of them.
Do you know stormtroopers only land 77% of blaster shots?
Now they're missing. Yeah, I wish you could do something. It's so much more fun when you shoot things in the face.
Is here.
I'm not gonna have to look for it. God damn. I found it. Oh my god.
Nothing here.
Aw. I hate you. Hope it's here. Oh boy. This is gonna be one of those things where I have to like open three of them. It doesn't matter where it is. Okay, never mind.
Got it.
This fight?
On that data cube should help your friends in the Republic.
Is there three of them?
Look out! More of them!
Okay, so I don't have reflect three. It would be so cool if I got a double whammy!
Wish me luck! Where's the Kashyyyk intelligence?
Stored near a lovely shrine just through the forest.
Oh, I don't remember.
Onward
and upward!
You must have good intel if they're sending this many troopers after you.
The Empire is in worse shape than anyone realizes. They're terrified the Republic will find
out. Oh, snap!
Fire!
Boy, Kai, would you shut your ass?
One in every 148 Imperial officers surrender seeking asylum.
Shut the fuck up.
That's all great, but what about Kashyyyk? Are you sure your information can help the Wookiees?
Get destroyed!
What does the Republic plan to do?
Not much, but me and Chewie will shut down those labor camps alone if we have to.
So why are the Wookiees trapped?
Oh, I can't wait to meet him.
Oh, snap! Here.
right, Chewie. Today is not my favorite day.
Oh my god. So you, I am now inviting you to my birthday party. Today's not Earth Day. Oh, snap, yes, what a
stroke. Maybe today's not so bad after all.
General Solo, this is Iden Versio. Inferno Squad is here to help.
Oh, snap.
Boy, am I glad to see you. What brings you out here, Commander?
You do, General. Senator Organa sent us.
Take it back, Chewie. This is the worst day imaginable.
Good old Chewie.
You're clear on the ground, but we got bad guys and ties on the way.
Oh, snap!
Yeah, once it would be nice if they didn't put up a fight.
Where's the fun in that, General?
Oh. Let's go! So we're gonna be flying the Falcon? Let's do this.
I don't care if Maz is on the comm. I don't want to talk to her right now.
Han Solo.
Hey, Maz.
I always cover my tracks. That's what you said. Now there are ships over my lake.
I can explain.
Don't explain. Just leave this mess.
Oh, snap.
I would never blame you, Chewbacca.
Is I supposed
General,
to know I am?
We're focusing fire on that cruiser. You with us?
Yeah, let's put him in the bottom of the lake. Oh, Maz won't like that at all.
Inferno Squad, form up on me. Enemy starfighter headed for General Solo.
I see him. Proton torpedoes are ready. Excessive, but effective.
Oh snap!
You don't see any of those cruisers around anymore. Not after that shipyard assault a year back.
Nice shot!
General Solo, I'm tracking another inbound on your position.
I'll take him out.
Nice!
Got him!
That has got to be the last of this, Solo.
I told you I'd take care of it.
Get out of here already. Just get out!
Nice shooting, General. Let's get you back to the fleet.
Actually, I've got something else in mind. Chewie's sending the coordinates now.
Roger that. See you there.
We're going this way.
Just be sure you do come back.
Don't worry. You can't get rid of us that easily. She's all yours, Commander.
I'm telling you, Gal, whatever you did, it is droid. It's not right.
I just fixed it. You can't blame me if it likes you now.
Inferno Squad. Shriv, I haven't seen you since Lando volunteered you for this. How you been?
Wonderful, Senator.
What's on your mind, Commander? According to Peldora's intel, my father has been running operations on Bespin and Sullust. I'd like your permission to find him and capture him. You don't report to me, Aiden.
Fleet Command might not approve us undertaking such a personal mission.
Ah, well, we can't have an Imperial Admiral out there reinforcing the fleet, can we? I'd appreciate you bringing him in, Commander. Yes, ma'am.
And may the Force be with you.
Okay, I gotta end this video. Come on, man. Oh, that's a pretty planet. That's the best planet. That's the best planet.
Station. Those searchlights all over the city.
Okay, I don't care.
Overseer's tower.
Actually, I kinda care.
Better stick to the clouds so they don't spot us.
Okay, well, I gotta end this video here. Hope you liked it, comment, and subscribe.
According to Paldora's intel, my father's been refueling his fleet at Chinook Station for months.
Okay, there's floating ball sacks.
Our old friend Hask is overseeing the operation.
Oh, and they're electrical.
So we can capture him.
Okay.
Shut down the station.
We'll I'm gonna have to end this video here. Oh, there's a green one.
Not to mention Hask.
Oh, it's flat. It's scorched here.
If we're lucky.
Oh, snap. Okay, well, I gotta end this video here. Hope you liked it, comment, and subscribe.
Easy, come on, the searchlights.
I will see you in the next video. Oh, that makes sense. Bye.